Now, since we're doing a 50s and a 60s show, right? I think it would be irresponsible and ignorant and plain stupid not to include a song by the true king of rock and roll himself, Elvis Presley. Get your hands up together, come on!
Higher and higher, you're